So Satya Nadella, Sundar Pichai, Mahesh Madhavan, Ajay Banga, what is common to these global CEOs? So these are all global CEOs who have been educated in India, then gone ahead to do something outside India, and today are global success stories. So there is research which indicates that if you look at corporate leaders across the world, India as a source of the global manager, after the United States, is the country which has thrown up the second largest number of global managers. Now, what can you do to become the global manager of tomorrow, and where does SPJIMR's GMP come in? So there are things which being educated in India gives you. It gives you a rigor, it gives you a discipline, it gives you the ability to cope with ambiguity, it teaches you to handle a lot of unstructured situations. And what other place other than SPJIMR, one of India's premier schools and known for its ability to integrate Western methods with the best of an Indian value-based education. Now, this is not enough. For you to become a global manager, you will need to understand how business is done in other countries. You will need to understand processes. You will need to understand scale. And today it is no longer enough to be a manager who knows three Indian languages and English. You have to know international languages also. So SPJIMR's global management program will give you exposure to the best of business in India. It will give you a chance to study at places like France, Germany, Netherlands, and the United States. Now, you are studying at the top institute in India, you are studying at the top institute abroad, and you are capping that off with an internship. And what the internship allows you to do is explore multiple work environments, work in top global companies at their global headquarters. So, you are truly taking a step to building a global career for yourself. In the process, you get a chance to do something which I never got to do when I was your age. You'll be in Europe. And you will have classes for 5 days, but for the rest of the time, you can actually see that country. And this is not also a wonderful way to grow up and spend a formative phase of your life, but it's a larger phase of your education. Because I think a large part of being a global manager means having the ability to understand and appreciate people and contexts which are dissimilar to the context you've grown up in. And I think the GMP, by just virtue of its sheer design, is going to help you to do that. So all the best. If you want to become a global leader of tomorrow, this is a program that I would really recommend for you.